I'm off to Tesco to get some groceries, and I'm going by car. I'm going now.
After the Paris terrorist attacks, and he said, look, there can
to the avenue, crammed.
London's news at 2, I'm Catherine White. Theresa May has led tributes in Parliament to those who died in yesterday's terrorist attack in Westminster. She told the Commons that the man responsible for the killing Westminster Bridge has now reopened.
And it was a delight to meet him here again, only a few months after being elected.
The orange light on the fuel meter has come on. Thank you.
Parliament Square remains closed to traffic, although Westminster Bridge is now open. Westminster Tube Station is open and Thames Clippers are running through Westminster between the Eye and Westminster Bridge. However, many of the entrances and exits to Parliament Square remain closed to traffic. Bridge Street,